So it's time for the rapid fire round. So let's ask Teejay who she feel that who is the mastermind and everything else. Let's find out Teejay's views on that. So Teejay, who is according to you mastikhor of the house?
Mastikhor of the house? I would say KV. I've seen so much of his footage on Voot, so much behind the scenes stuff. He is so funny, whether he's washing dishes with Jasleen, Rohit Shristi, or whether he's making parathas with Deepika, or whether he's doing a little acting scene with Deepak and the audience is sitting there watching and Srisant is the producer. And he did some really beautiful Kathak dance when there was a Raja Rani task with Anoopji. He is an all-round entertainer and he's been doing so much masi, so much fun. And I love all those lighter moments. I love seeing all that footage.
Mastermind of the house.
Mastermind, there's only one and that's Bigg Boss.
Okay. So dirty game, who's playing the dirty game?
I don't think anyone's playing a dirty game. I think everybody is trying to do their best to outsmart each other, to win the task, to win the captaincy. So everybody is, they know that the end is coming, 3 more weeks to go. So they're trying very, very hard. So, dirty, you know, that way I don't see anybody as playing a dirty game as such.
Who is fake according to you?
And fake, you know, that's not a word that I use or that I even believe in. I think if we've come this far, it's hard to fake yourself for such a long time. Whatever, if somebody is caring, that is their nature. If somebody is kind, you know how they say about KV, that is his nature. So this is what we see with people is what they are. I don't think there's a fake I'm not seeing.
घर में दोगला वर्ड बहुत यूज होता है सो हु इज दोगला अकॉर्डिंग टू यू
यू नो आई डोंट इवन नो व्हाट दोगला मींस लाइक डबल स्टैंडर्ड अगर ऐसा है तो एवरीबॉडी इज डबल स्टैंडर्ड्स एवरीबॉडी एट सम पॉइंट सेड समथिंग डन समथिंग एल्स देयर इज इट्स अ बिग बॉस इज मेंट एज अ दोगला गेम
हु इज मोस्ट इरिटेटिंग कंटेस्टेंट
मोस्ट इरिटेटिंग समटाइम्स दीपक गेट्स इरिटेटिंग
Okay.
You know, pehle to bahut I loved how he started off. He was so funny. He was so entertaining. Maine socha ye to zarur end tak jayega. But sometimes he becomes a little irritating with the things he says about people. So that I don't like.
Who is super lazy?
Romil. Romil, I've seen that he walks slow, baithte, kabhi so jaate. He likes to plan stuff. He likes to sit and plan. So I don't see a fire in him. Though I do like him, I don't see fire in him. So I find him a little lazy.
Super active?
Super active, again, I think it's like KV Deepak. I see, like, I'm just thinking about the Rangoli task when KV was playing. He was inside the house, outside the house, and Rohit said, Tufan jaise aaya aur bijli jaise nikla, or I don't know exactly, something like that. And he said that he was so quick, he was so fast, and whenever there's a task or anything, I see he's doing it, ji jaan se, he's trying his best. And whether it's, he's always doing something in the house. And I don't think it's his turn to wash dishes every single day, but every time I see he's doing dishes, he's helping with cooking, he's doing work. He's always active, always doing stuff, and I love that.
Okay, lastly, who do you think usko neend se jagane ki zarurat hai, who has to just realize this ki bhai, finally 3-2 hafte baki hai, ab jaago, puri tarike se involve karo khud ko game mein.
I think sab jaag chuke hain. I think unko sabko realization ho gayi hai. I think maybe Rohit was coming across a little soft in the beginning, but now I think he's even realizing that, you know, time to pull your socks up. We have to go to the end.